you love it too, right?
Yes.
Because you can kind of rely to your right hand. And this is the key, again, when we say fast notes, everyone is, you know, concerned about left hand. Forget it. It's the right hand that gives us the bottom, right? It gives us feeling of stability. Yeah. Now, musically, I would suggest that you give much more attention to F sharp. Why you don't like this note? It even has that additional forte, right? Someone says, no, you have to play it within 1 minute.
Okay.
You know, also you can do different character. It's kind of more, it's the shortest piece that you wrote, I think. Right? It's like the shortest. Why make it even shorter? All right? You did really good job with everything, actually. I really like the character. Now, when you move on, we're going to continue now. You were not always successful with the, especially those, because you would go too much on the upper string. So the lower notes, they couldn't catch. You see, I don't go down. I don't go down. There's no time for it. Play a little slower, concentrate on the sound and on the character.
Oh.
Ah. play it here. Like I would really,
thank you.
Then, both of us. So those things, that's a like I put the bow on the string, the finger there, and then I play. The music can be more edgy, but your performance is smooth.